Hello, it's Operation Ox here, and today I'll be showing you how to make layups in Nba 2K17. Alright, first, you gotta move your analog stick towards the hoop. Then you want to tap X. And I just made a layup. Or you could do the right stick to make a layup. Layups aren't the most easy to make shot in the game because they require timing. Or you'll miss like this. So make sure you fill up the shot meter all the way. Because this is what happens when you don't.